Nightwing.
Starfire?
It's been a while.
I know. You're looking good. This is Damian, the new Robin.
Welcome, Damian.
I'll be in my room.
Would you like to?
I think I can manage.
He hasn't stopped for an hour and a half.
Damian, it's time to let others have their turn.
I'm not finished!
Gee, how'd that happen?
What the hell?
I heard your tech was fast. I wanted to see how fast.
Don't mess with us, little man.
All right. I can see we are getting off on the wrong foot. Damian, this is a team effort. We need to be willing to accommodate others.
Nightwing said you were a princess. Exiled, no doubt.
Technically, it was a coup. And like it or not, I am the leader of this group.
As I see it, you're an alien with nowhere else to go.
Everyone needs a home, Damian. You included.
Thank you for chiming in, Witch Girl.
We are only here to help you realize your potential.
You've been here long enough. When do you think you'll realize yours?
What are you doing in my room? We have rules, Damian. You never trespass another person's space.
You have nothing on her. No background, no history.
On who?
Raven. You're the leader of this group. You should know everything about her. It's called vetting.
She's 14. No mother, no father. She grew up in a hostile realm, not unlike my own planet. And she escaped, like I did. We didn't know anything about Raven when we took her in, except that she needed a home, a place to grow.
I was taught that knowledge was power, and you knew nothing about her.
How much do you have to know when people are in need? Garfield was 11 when his genetics kicked in and gave him green skin and powers. We still don't know the purpose of Jaime's alien armor or all of its abilities. We just knew they needed help. You have to have a little faith sometimes.
Faith is belief based on an absence of data. It invites disaster.
You have no idea how frustrating it is. He reminds me of my sister.
I told you he was tough. Never had a childhood. Doesn't know how to act with kids, or anyone else for that matter.
It's affecting everybody.
Well, you can't expect him to be great at bonding. Spent most of his life training to kill. Then moves in with the big bad bat, which I can tell you from personal experience is not exactly fun.
So you've told me.
Speaking of fun, the old room looks great. You know, Corey, you and I could just...
Fun!
What?
That's it! That's what we need!
What who needs?
Oh, you're so smart. Thanks, Dick.
Wait, Corey, I don't...
Do that move you taught me last weekend.
Now? I admire your boldness, but what will the team think?
What? No, not... Okay, you got me. The training move, please.
Could you not leave yourself open like that? I worry.
I'm sorry, babe. I've been doing a lot of thinking lately.
About what?
I think we should take the next step in our relationship. To be continued.
So, what were you saying before we were interrupted?
I... Okay, good a place as any. I got an apartment in the city. I hoped maybe we could share it. You know, together.
Oh, snap.
No rock? That's so lame.
On Tamarin, everyone would gossip. So it's a good thing we live here. Tara, would you like to join me? The staff helps clear the mind. To be ready for anything, you must train for everything. That was the most important lesson instilled in me by the warlords of Okara.
Them again?
Dude.
And so it shall be instilled in you. Let's pair off. Those not fighting, watch and learn. Nightwing? Shall we dance, good sir?
But of course, my lady.
Guess we know who's taking out the garbage at the new place.
That was not a confidence booster.
You did very well. You lasted far longer this time. I meant in training, of course. He's very proficient when we have...
Corey! I didn't see bringing quite so many weapons to our new place.
If you don't like them...
No. They're great. Is something up?
After the incident at the training field, you met with members of the team, without me.
Yeah, we talked, but it wasn't a meeting. Corey, you know I'd never undermine you, right?
They went to you. You are a great leader, so they instinctively look to you now that you're back. After all, I'm not even from your world.
Hey, stop. You were chosen by the team to lead them. And have I told you how glad I am that you've chosen to move in with me?
At least I was your first choice for that.
Yeah. Well, Gar's got his house and Jaime couldn't afford the rent.
Oh, you brat!
Damien, of course. Perfect timing.
Solo?
He's working on something. Have I mentioned he approves of us?
So do I.